Today's episode is a double rant. Teletubbies and Booa. First, I'm going to rant on Teletubbies. Enjoy. Teletubbies? More like crappy dummies. Oh my god, this show sucks. This show is about these aliens and they like to go on failure adventures. Dinky Winky is stupid. And if you ask him who invented daylight savings time, he would say that farmers invented daylight savings time. Is he a dumbass or something? Benjamin Franklin was the one who invented daylight savings time. Dipsy is a lesbian. Lala's voice sounds like 4-year-old and tiny helpless baby. And same Po. Also, their favorite food is a tubby custard. And tubby custard looks like a pink blood from an elephant. I think they eat tubby custard because it makes them fat. The stories are lame, the music is boring, the theme song is garbage, the voice actors are complete retards, and the characters are creepy. Thank God this show got cancelled in 2001. But here's the bad news. This show came back in 2017. And this show is now airing on Nick Jr. I hope it gets cancelled for good. Do you know who likes this show? BFDI 336 Super Smash Bros. Ultimate 909. He told me to put him in this spot. But I respect his opinion. And do you know who hates this show? Michael Gonzalez. AKA. Michael the Vyond Guy. He made a rant on this show. So screw Teletubbies. And screw Nihao Kai Lan. Hi Puffy Yumi Yumi is 56,789,000 times better than Teletubbies. End of rant 1. Next, I'm going to rant on Booba. Enjoy. Booba? Poop shit. Oh my god, this show sucks. This show is a huge ripoff of Teletubbies. Which was bad enough. This show these stupid aliens and they like to go on failure adventures. They look like they ate too much McDonald's. McDonald's is not good for you. Humba is so stupid. Zumba is dumb. Zing 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 always eats too much McDonald's. Jumba always jumps on other characters. And Jingle always rings the bell in other characters' ears. The acting is crap, the stories are lame, the music is boring, the theme song is garbage, the voice actors are complete jerks. And the whole thing looks like a 4-year-old kid doing in the bathroom. Thank God this show got cancelled in 2006. And thank God this show got taken off the air between 2007 and 2008. Do you know who likes this show? Julie from Hi Puffy Yumi Yumi. She wants to join the cast. But she belongs to Cartoon Network, not BBC. And do you know who hates this show? BFDI 336 Super Smash Bros. Ultimate 909. He told me to put him in the hate spot. So screw Boob. And screw Teen Titans Go. South Park is 6,789,000 times better than Boob. End of double rant.